Look, video game characters have shit to do, okay? They're impatient, they get bored. We leave the game unpaused and force them to sit there miserable in the heat or the cold. Maybe they'll need to stretch, or scratch an itch, or crack their neck, or have a smoke. Sometimes they're just really confused. Or worse, sometimes we don't even leave them somewhere safe, so they just get beat to hell while we're off chatting it up with the cute FedEx guy who wants us to sign for a package that's clearly marked with the wrong address and not meant for us, but we sign anyway just so we can say, hey, you come here often? You want to?
Thanks.
No problem.
It's cool to think we can learn even more about our video game characters by watching what they do when we leave them alone for a couple minutes. While idle animations aren't as common as they used to be, they certainly need to be remembered. So here are the top 5 idle animations in video games. Number 5, Raz gets his groove on. Rasputin from Psychonauts is bursting with energy and personality. Sometimes he's got so much of it, he can't possibly contain himself. Set the controller down for a few minutes and let's see. Alright, good tunes, got the little toe tap going, little head bob. Alright, let's get those hips moving, side to side. Yeah, cabbage patch, let's do this.
Now you're doing the cabbage patch.
Number 4, the impatient Jackrabbits from Jazz Jackrabbit 2. I love me some Cliffy B. The guy is super nice and makes some amazing AAA titles. But hey, everybody's gotta start somewhere. And Cliff with Epic Games began with Jazz Jackrabbit. The series started with the classic tortoise versus hare scenario and went 2 games before kind of falling off the face of the planet. Maybe because the characters were a little snippy?
Hey! Hey, come on, what's up?
Wait, hold on. Did Spaz just shoot down a UFO? Was that a burp? Did he just eat that bird? Somebody move the controller already. Number 3, Conker the Squirrel's ADD. When our favorite furry hero from Conker's Bad Fur Day gets bored, he does exactly what all of us do. He juggles. Just kidding. He does what all of us really do. He plays video games. And one in particular. Can you guess? Yep, that's Killer Instinct. Squirrel's got good taste, and a yellow Game Boy just like I used to have. Even more fun, if you play Conker's Pocket Tales, he does the same thing, only this time he plays Donkey Kong. Finally, Conker got a hobby that doesn't involve drinking excessively and throwing up in storm drains. Number 2, Earthworm Jim gets kooky. Jim's got a lot on his plate. He's got an evil cat after him, Bob the evil goldfish, he's got obstacles and tire monsters to deal with, but that doesn't mean he can't chill out for a sec and have a little fun. Leave your controller alone, and Jim has all sorts of animations that rotate the longer you sit there. He'll twirl his gun, accidentally shoot himself in the face, flex until his pants fall down, jump rope with his own body. You know, all the same stuff that we do on Saturday afternoons. Or try to do when we're drunk. I love that the designers took the time to make these idle animations, not just because they're fun to watch, but because they give us a little more insight into how funny a dude Jim really is. I mean, come on, look at that. And the number 1 idle animation in all of video games? It has to go to the ever-impatient Sonic. This hedgehog has got stuff to do. Leave the controller and it's like trying to hold back an antsy racehorse with a camelback full of Red Bull. Too many animal references, sorry. Sonic's idle animation might be the most iconic on this whole list. Leave him alone for too long and he'll look straight in the camera, put his hands on his hips, and start tapping his foot like, hello, where are you? Very fast hedgehog being ignored here. In Sonic CD, he'll tap his foot for only so long, 3 minutes to be exact, before committing suicide, because you clearly don't have time for him in your life anymore. Sonic has continued his impatience through the years, including in Generations and Unleashed. Look, Sonic, we're sorry. We'll try harder to put you at the top of our priority list. Just step back from the ledge, okay? We love you. I mean, I love Tails more, but still. Call a hotline. That's it for top 5. Guys, there are so many more idle animations. I pretty much just picked my 5 favorites because it's my show and that's what I always do. Tweet all your love, hate, and respectful disagreements and favorite idle animations to @LisaFoyles, and I will see you next week for another top 5.
Whoa.
Got one.